Hello everyone, good morning. This is KC from YDN Power. Remember me, K for Kevin, C for Chen, not KFC, okay? We are a professional manufacturer of the gas generator, especially like natural gas and biogas, like this. This is a Cummins biogas generator, 250 kilowatts. This is a small generator also for biogas, like 80 kilowatts. What about this? This synchronized cabinet can parallelize and synchronize different generators together to national grid. Okay, what about this one? Could you please do me a favor? Yes, thank you. Have a look first. This is an innovative design we call cogenerator, fueled by natural gas or biogas. This is a specially designed for European market. Can use for like house, for commercial, for different application. However, this is just a small part of our products. I would like to show you more. Now follow me. This factory has been established for 20 years in 1999. Everything's still very clean, in good order. And we have been working with some big company, big group, especially oil and gas section, like a famous Sinopec, famous China National Petroleum Oil Group. Can see now, it's a container loading. This container for Vietnam, I think, for Vietnam. Okay. Now, I would like to show you this area. This area is for automatically cutting machine. So, 1 second, please. Everything is programmed and made by the computer. See here. If you need any design, any shape, we can program here and we can automatically cut in here. So we can see how it works now. Any idea, any design of you could be easily got available here. Also, it's of high accuracy and high efficient. See, it looks cool, right? This is how we produce like a soundproof canopy and different design with support and other components. So now I would like to show you different function area. Let's go. Okay, now it's time for testing. I would like to introduce a testing center of us. Firstly, I need to ask a question. What's the most important thing for the factory? Okay, now I think many people know the answer is the quality. Yes, but how we can guarantee the quality? The answer is still here. It's about the testing. So now we have two testing platforms. This area for small testing range, and we have the bigger one on the other side. This area can test up to 300 kilowatts generator. Look at this one. This model is powered by Cummins NT855 model. It's a 200 kilowatt power range. With this PTO power takeoff, with this device, this machine can deliver strong, reliable power, power with natural gas to like mining, industrial, to multiple applications. Then we go to other side to see the bigger generator testing area. This is the working station for testing center. Our staff working hard will make sure every generator set must be testing at least 1 hour. Remember, every site for 1 hour at least. This is an important part for us, and it's critical for our testing center. This is natural gas pipeline. Look at this big guy. This area for testing up to 1,000 kilowatts. That means 1 megawatt. This one powered by Cummins KTA38 model. This power is 500 kilowatts. And this generating set is going to be delivered to Costa Rica in Latin America. When we do the testing, we will do exactly like ISO standard. So starting from a low load, like 25% load, 50% load, 75, 100, and also we must do the overload testing, like 110% load. This is how we confirm, how we guarantee the quality must be perfect before delivery. Now we are going to discuss the challenge of the biogas. Usually we produce biogas from all the kind of waste, like a kitchen waste, like animal waste. So biogas is not always clean, especially the sulfur, which can damage the engine parts easily. For example, like a piston ring, like some other parts in the chamber of combustion. So for us, it's really, really important to clean the biogas. So this is the solution. This is a purification and a treatment system for biogas. With this machine, we can easily clean the water and the sulfur of the biogas. So we can have the clean biogas for generator. From this area, you can see all the different kind of the ready generator. You can see the open type from small to big size. On the other hand, you can see the soundproof type. Most of the generator here, you can see, we supply for the oil and gas. You know, in China, in North China, especially in the Inner Mongolia area, the working condition is very, very tough. The peak temperature in the summer will reach 45 degrees and even more. In winter, it will as low as 40 degrees minor. So it's critical to keep high quality, high reliability of a generator to be working perfectly in this tough condition. Okay, now this generator we call cogenerator, also CHP generator. We produce this machine for a leading gas company in China. CHP means combined heat and power. So with this generator, we can produce the electrical power. At the meantime, we can supply the thermal, or we can call the heat. So one generator, you can have two different power, heat and electricity. We have been in this business 20 years. And we have been exporting to more than 35 countries in the world. Look at this one. This container loading to one of our customers, long-term customer. This our neighbor, this container to Vietnam. And this container for biogas engine, starting from 20 kilowatt up to 150 kilowatts. From our factory, only 2 hours can reach the famous Qingdao Ocean Port, It's our major ocean port for the transportation. As we know, now, including China, most of the countries in the world are suffering from the coronavirus. It's a very tough time for all of us. At this moment, I deeply appreciate the friends and the customers from the world to support us. Thank you, everyone, for supporting. Thank you for helping each other. And for us, YDN Power, we are willing to support you, support our friend and customer in the world as much as we can. Coronavirus doesn't matter. Once we're together, we can do many, many things together. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.